We want to convey to China that they cannot have their propaganda of the fake narrative that they are spinning. Tibet is alive, our cause is alive, and we'll always continue to fight.